Hi there! Today we're going to talk about a super important topic for teams working on projects, estimating the effort of a story in story points. Imagine you're part of a team and you have a bunch of stories or tasks that need to be completed. It's crucial to have a clear idea of how much effort each story requires, right? That's where story points come in. Story points are a way to estimate the relative effort needed for each story. They are not about time, but rather about complexity and effort. It's like comparing apples to oranges without using the clock. So, how do we estimate story points? Well, it's a collaborative process. As a team, you can come together and discuss each story. Consider factors like complexity, risks, dependencies, and the effort involved. Each team member gives their input and assigns a story point value to the story. This value represents their collective understanding of the effort involved. The scale used for story points can vary, but the most common one is the Fibonacci sequence: 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, and so on. The larger the number, the more effort the story requires. It's essential to reach a consensus as a team, as it ensures everyone's input is considered and reduces individual bias. Teamwork makes a dream work, right? Estimating story points help us understand the work remaining, prioritize tasks, and plan our work better. It also gives us a clearer picture of our team's capacity and helps us set realistic expectations. Plus, it promotes collaboration and fosters communication within the team. And there you have it, folks! Estimating story points is a powerful tool for any team thriving to deliver projects successfully. So gather your team, grab those sticky notes, and start estimating those stories like a pro. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more awesome content. See you next time at Tech with Just Jingle Tingle.